the vaccine hesitancy that we saw in Black, Latino communities even 3 weeks ago has improved significantly. And it's really important for us to track those numbers and hear and understand and maybe hear some of the whys.